Welcome to the John and Dad Show. Today we have five Disney mystery minis plus two Walgreens exclusives. So, and the one that I'm really hoping to get is Raja, which is 1 out of 72.
That's rare.
So, we'll open.
He was the lion, right?
He's the tiger in Aladdin.
Ooh, from Aladdin.
All right, let's see who we have in the first box.
I can't wait.
Sounds kind of like Merida because she's heavy.
Maybe.
Yep.
She's heavy because she has a lot of hair, huh?
Actually, I don't think this is Merida.
No? Who do you think? Maybe that, who's the blog? Cecily the Beauty?
Oh.
You already have seen? Oh, it's a Jasmine.
I already have.
We got a duplicate. Well, but we haven't shown her on the screen, though, so camera's over on that side. There you go. There's Jasmine.
And
Jasmine is pretty cute.
I already have a Jasmine, but I just got another one, but that's okay. She's cool.
Cute. We can pass that one along if we want, or you can have two. Here, can you do the Jasmine pose? She's got a lot of hair all the way to the floor. That's pretty much it. Yeah.
I think basically all the princesses have their own.
Okay.
Arms by their
we got
hand.
Four more. Raja.
We're opening a Walgreens exclusive, by the way.
Oh, Walgreens exclusive. So there's some that you can only get that way, like Snow White.
And Chipmunk.
And then there's the little
Pascal.
Froggy. Yeah, Pascal.
Ooh. Oh, I got a sidekick.
A winner.
And it's not a duplicate. It is a brand new one. He's rare. He's
1 out of 24.
1 out of 24. This is Flounder. Yeah, you can bring Ariel.
It's the first Flounder.
He's brand new.
Flounder, where have you been? You finally came home.
Yep, there's Flounder.
Yay. I'm so glad Flounder joined our home. Bye-bye. Oh.
The next box, which is just a regular box, not Walgreens. I'm hoping that this one's going to be Raja.
Crossing fingers.
He has a flat face, and I felt the little ticks. It's Cogsworth.
But you said this is a new kind of Cogsworth. The one you really liked, it's kind of cartoon face.
Yeah, I wanted him. Oh my gosh, he's another rare. 1 out of 24. Two new ones, and they're both rares.
Two rares.
1 out of 24. Here we have Cogsworth.
Cogsworth. He is cute with the cartoon face. Can you make a Cogsworth pose? Make a Cogsworth pose and go, get her hands and say, really, sir?
Really, sir?
Yeah. Okay. Nimia, enough out of you. Oh, sorry, Cody, come here. Cody wants to be in the John and Dad Show always.
All right.
See your tail?
We have two more boxes. Hopefully one of these is Raja. So far we've gotten two rares. That would be really crazy if we got another rare. Wouldn't that be awesome?
Yeah. Or what's the 1 in 72?
Yeah, oh, 1 in 72.
1 in 72. We got two John and Dad shows. This one and then the next one will also be these. We got 10. Whoa!
Gus Gus!
Gus Gus is good. We don't have Gus Gus.
He's new. Gus Gus from Cinderella. He's 1 out of 36.
Wow, that's so rare.
1 out of 36. And
this
we
is
got
a good run.
Gus
and we
Gus.
Only opened
one
four.
Duplicate.
We yeah, we only had
one duplicate.
And it wasn't a duplicate from today. That was a duplicate from way long ago.
Gus Gus.
Aww. I like Gus Gus. Gus Gus has a little hat. It'll be the yellow shirt. His shirt's kind of like Winnie the Pooh. It doesn't cover his belly very good. Can you make the Gus Gus pose? You got the yellow shirt. Yours covers your belly, though, which is good. Okay. There you go.
Wow, we've gotten
one more today. One more for today's shows.
Hopefully this
remember to like and subscribe. We're trying to get...
Raja.
Raja. Raja.
Come on, let's hope this is him. I don't think this is Raja. It doesn't feel like a tiger. It kind of feels like a dress.
So you think it's a girl?
Oh.
It's a girl.
Elsa.
She is a duplicate, but she's a good one.
There's Elsa.
That's good. She's nice. How about a little bit of Let It Go? Can you sing a little bit of Let It Go as we go? Da! Let it go. We gotta go.
And please like and subscribe to the John and Dad Show. And until next time, goodbye.
Yay, goodbye.